Open up on 7. Move it out, Shiv.
Oh, oh yeah. Hero, huh?
Identifying prisoner 117. Shiv, Helix.
You think you can break me, copper? Yeah, I've been in the darkest pits in the universe. Places that would make your vaults rattle. The Eternity Pits of Zord Doom. The iron holds in your balance. Nah.
Greetings, new fish. I'm...
Captain Quark. I don't believe it. You're here. I used to dream of being arrested by you.
Now get out of here. I was talking to you, Zed.
Yes, Captain.
So, new fish, I take it you followed my many, many adventures?
Of course I have. You're the most famous superhero in the galaxy.
He ain't famous anymore.
Words hurt, solitary Bill.
I'm a huge fan. I even pre-ordered the new Ratchet and Clank Holo game.
The what?
You know, the game based on that incident with you and that Lombax.
Oh, you must mean the Holo film. Yeah, it's pretty good, if you like all CG.
No, I mean the game. It's based on the Holo film. Look, here's my confirmation email. I'm having it mag shipped to prison.
They're making a game based on the Holo film based on my life? But they haven't even consulted me. Oh, this is my fault. I've been away from my adoring public in this forsaken place too long. And now, no one will ever hear my side.
I'd like to hear your side, Captain.
You would? Well, then sit down, wary criminal, and I'll tell you a story. It all started with a hapless Lombax named Ratchet.
Where do you think you're going?
Hey, Grim! You're here! I thought you'd be down at the bazaar shopping for gravity coils.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm here. I'm always here. I don't suppose you sneaking out would have anything to do with those Galactic Ranger tryouts?
I just need 1 hour. Come on, Grim. These are the Galactic Rangers we're talking about. Captain Quark will be there.
No leaving the garage until you help fix Mr. Micron's ship. Now get on that bolt crank! Does that ship... Come on, give it a spin. Okay, let's see if these new Versa bulbs work. Look up. Do you see something flashing?
Yep. Left side looks good.
It's a miracle. On to the afterburner lights. Look down. You see something?
Lower left afterburner light checks out.
This thing might just be space-worthy after all. One more to the right.
Lower right afterburner works. So, are we good?
Yep, we're good. The news says the tryouts are being held at the fairgrounds. Show them what you got, kid.
And so, Ratchet began his adventure, hoping to become a Galactic Ranger.
Class 7 supernova. President Pyronix has issued his Ratchet bashed his enemies using his trusty Omni-Wrench. In order to best his foes, Ratchet used the warrior's time-honored tradition of jumping. Ratchet knew he faced mortal peril. Should he find himself on the verge of death, he'd need to find nanotech to heal.
I used that stuff after a bank robbery once. It healed, like, 3 out of 5 gunshot wounds.
Nice!
The Lombax displayed a flagrant disregard for public property. Look at him, smashing crates. The humorous with his enemy.
Maybe he was just saving up vaults so he could buy a new weapon to protect the galaxy with.
Hey, who's telling the story here?
Greetings, cadets, and welcome to the Galactic Arena. There is a training brothers, and let's test your metal. Are you ready to be a Galactic Ranger? I spy another contestant. Good luck, future Ranger.
Hello, recruit. Cora Baralux here. Show us how quick you can be on your feet by jumping over these obstacles. A good ranger is always mindful of their surroundings. Hop across these... A good ranger is always mindful of their surroundings. Hop across these moving platforms. Good job! You could be the recruit we've been looking for. Keep moving to the next part of the course.
Hey there, recruits! I'm Brax Lectris, and my specialty is brute force. Let's see how well you can bash these crates. Hey, that was pretty good. Keep moving, it's time to get our hands on some firepower. Good choice. Go ahead and grab a fusion grenade glove from this Gadgetron vendor. Awesome. Next step, blow stuff up!
The Solana Galaxy is a perilous place, as evidenced by the large amounts of ammunition left sitting around in crates. Spice things up. We've armed these dummies with Gadgetron flamethrowers. Our lawyers are totally cool with this.
Good job, recruits. You may just be the next Galactic Ranger. Head to the final challenge.
Come on, Ratchet. You can do this.
It's time for the final challenge. Survive a brutal onslaught of enemies, and you just might be our next Galactic Ranger. Or maybe. One down.
Whoa. Looks like some angry toads.
Impressive. Could we be looking at Solana's next Galactic Ranger?
Oh, boy.
Another one down. Good job, cadet. Come see me after the show.
That wasn't so bad.
Helpless Defect knew that his best chance for survival lay with the facility's ventilation system. If he could just run to the vent, he might just make it out of there alive.
I know you will find the Defect, Victor. You never disappoint.
Feeble Defect knew that if he were to survive, he would have to throw a bomb at whatever lay in his path. The young Defect spotted a spring bot ahead of him, knew that with this handy device in his arsenal, he could now defeat the deadliest of forces, gravity. The hopeless defect had to throw a springbok. But where? And how?
Defect, where are you? You can't hide forever.
There you are!
Oh my.
Quit your running, you useless piece of scrap! Get back here and let's settle this! Warbot to Warbot! Oh no! Water!
Suddenly, the defect spotted a power bot. This device could power up a variety of machines, but where could he throw it?
You're, like, really good at adding drama, man.
Thank you, Shiv. I pride myself on my penchant for storytelling.
What seems to be the problem, Victor?
You won't get away from me, Chairman. I've got a great word for you.
You can run from me?
Not that brute again.
You think you can run from me?
Not that brute again.
Back here, you miserable defect! Try outrunning this! I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket! Water! Ah!
A million thoughts raced through Ratchet's head. Could he repair this diminutive warbot? Would it be the key to the adventure he craved? Did he leave the proto-engine on in the garage? The answer to all these questions was yes.
All right, hang on. I'll get us back to the garage.
Large gaps were child's play to Ratchet. All he would need to get across is a trusty swing shot and a little bravado.
Fortunately for our furry hero, a conveniently placed crate provided Ratchet with a combustor.
Nice! A combustor!
Ratchet basked in the...
Impressive shooting. Nice work.
Man out and find it. That car.
Blarg. What are they doing here?
I have information in my data banks that poses a threat to Chairman Drek. He must have tracked my position to your planet so he could get it back.
Bad way. Confused and alone, he scours the Kizzle Plateau for signs of nanotech.
Grim, listen to me. I want you to lock the garage doors and then head down into the shelter. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Copy that, Ratchet.
Whoa, is that a Blarg dropship?
Correct. Model X6Z, to be exact. Also known as the Dropship of Death.
Great. We gotta look for some defect. Yes! Oh no. The Blarg are all over Grim's garage. Grim, are you okay?
I'm fine, Captain.
Grim, are you okay?
I'm fine, kid, but I ain't opening up until the coast is clear.
Just hold tight, Grim. I got this.
I've got you on holovid. There are more enemies moving in.
Incoming dropship detected.
Warbots!
I'm down in the shelter. Ratchet, this place is a mess. Disassembled weapons and engine parts everywhere. Didn't you tell me you were gonna clean it up last week?
Yeah, sorry about that. Got held up on a project.
A beginner's guide to quantum burst engines.
Just throw that anywhere. I have it bookmarked.
Well, what's this? Fun with singularities and other cataclysmic goods.
That's really more for educational purposes.
It is always good to meet a fellow academic.
Really, I just look at the pictures and then, you know, wing it. Grim's garage. Grim, are you okay?
I'm fine, kid, but I ain't opening up until the coast is clear.
Just hold tight, Grim. I got this.
I've got you on holovid. There are more enemies moving in.
Incoming dropship detected.
Mama! Trick warbots!
I'm down in the shelf. Ratchet, this place is a mess. Disassembled weapons and engine parts everywhere. Didn't you tell me you were gonna clean it up last week?
Yeah, sorry about that. Got held up on a project.
A beginner's guide to quantum burst engines.
Just throw that anywhere. I have it bookmarked.
Well, what's this? Fun with singularities and other cataclysmic goods.
That's really more for educational purposes.
It is always good to meet a fellow academic.
Really, I just look at the pictures and then, you know, wing it. Nice!
clear. Can you open up?
Ratchet, why did Sony's name just explode?
Sorry about that, Grim. Listen, get my tools ready. I just found something in the desert I need to look at.
Interesting. What kind of factory is this?
This? No, this is just a garage. Lived here since I was a kid. Come on, let's get you fixed up. Well, it's damaged, but I've fixed worse. Come on, maybe there's someone in town who can help us. Wait a second, is that raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first.
Here's where you pick your weapon. You're gonna need rare. All you gotta do is pick one of them cells. These things chain together. Go ahead and fill out the whole chain. Hey, you surrounded a mystery cluster. Now that's all there is.
Jump and jump and seriously, what's with all the jumping?
Hey!
You've jammed the transmission. Who's gonna save us now? Oh, hello there. I'm glad you're here. I've been... Hey, have we met before? Because I'm getting a touch of the old deja vu.
I don't think so.
Well, guess the old think tank could use a good plumbing. Anywho, I've been trying to get a distress call to the Galactic Rangers ever since Drax's forces showed up.
This entire region is overrun with Blargian dropships. We need to get you out of here.
Well, I can't go anywhere until I get this here infobot into the hands of Captain Quark.
We were on our way to speak with him when our ship was shot down. Perhaps we could take a look.
Oh, sure thing. I swabbed it from one of those blog soldiers. Here you go.
Oh, hello there. I'm Alonzo Drek, chairman of Drek Industries. Many of you may be wondering, why are 300 heavily armed warbots marching ominously towards a Class G dreadship? The answer is simple, friends. Progress. Years ago, we were driven underground by pollution that may or may not, but most definitely was, caused by my father's company. Since then, we've shifted focus from robotics to planet building. Now that our project is nearing completion, we must do everything possible to stay on schedule. In this case, it means our friendly army of warbots must vanquish those who would seek to stop us. Good news? They don't know we're coming! So sit back, relax, and take comfort in the knowledge that Drek Industries is working for you!
Drek Industries is not working for you.
I see you're having a little transportation trouble. Why don't I meet you by your ship? We'll get you squared away and ready to fly.
Did that guy just slide down a sewer pipe? Well, it does look like the fastest way down. Let's give it a shot. Awesome. Want to do it again?
Oh, looks like Mayor Bugwash is in trouble. We'll fix his ship in a bit, but right now he needs your help.
Whoa, that is a lot of bad guys.
Attention, citizens. You may have noticed we are in the midst of a small insignificant campaign. We are working hard to contact the cause to find a peaceful revolution. But until they return our calls, it's probably best to remain in your home.
Ooh, darn blog! Shame on him, invade! The helpless, peaceful planet! You're doing great!
The last of them. Ouch! That one hurt.
You're doing great!
Attention, invading guard. We have left you several messages regarding your invasion of the sector. I don't quite want to suggest that you are avoiding us, but just in case, there are quite a few waiting for you.
Oh dear, more of them.
That must be the mayor's ship.
This is a transmission for the Galactic Rangers. Please, assistance. This is Adnan Buckwash, mayor of the Toad-Luck Crater of Novalis.
Mayor Buckwash will not last long without our help.
Come on, attack! Please!
you to Lombax Heaven.
Hello? Is it safe to come out?
Thank you. Thank you. I thought we were done for sure. We are happy to be of assistance. Why is Drek trying to kill you?
It's my nephew, Skid McMarks.
Wait, Skid McMarks, the pro hoverboarder?
He sent me this infobot from Iridia, and the Blarg have been after me ever since. Here, take a look.
Hey, Uncle Blockwash! Skid McMarks here. You know, your nephew. My agent and I are at the awesome grand opening of the McMarks Sports Shack here on Iridia, and boy, has this been a trip! I've gotten to meet all kinds of people. Fans, celebrities, my Gadgetron sponsors. I even got to sign autographs for these odd-looking creatures called the Blarg. I guess they're doing something here on Iridia. Wait, hold on a second. Hydro Harvester, super illegal water displacement apparatus. I don't think I was supposed to have this.
Stop him! He's got the schematics!
Help! Someone! Call my agent! Call my publicist! Actually, don't call either of those people. Call someone who cares about me! I don't want to die!
Sounds like Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
Agreed. But we must first repair our ship.
Oh, you did it! Thanks for saving the sector, friend. Now come on back and we'll see about fixing that ship.
You've got enough...
Attention, citizens. Your mayor is safe and sound. I was rescued by a furry hero and his robot friend. I will now resume regular office hours, which is every Tuesday from 10 to 10.
And so, Ratchet and Clank set out to fix their ship with the help of the plumber. Little did they know they would soon come so close to greatness, they'd be able to hear its mighty biceps ripple. But first, they'd have to tackle a brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Hey, wait a minute. I don't recall no brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Okay, fine. Killjoy.
Well, you look about all fixed up here. Now promise me you'll get that infobot to Captain Quark.
I promise. Thanks for your help.
No problem. See you in the next reboot.
Ratchet and Clank were delighted to discover that their newly repaired ship now had an upgraded...
We're too late. The invasion has started. Scan the emergency channels. We need to find out what's happening on the ground.
Attention, all units! The Hall of Heroes is under attack! Repeat! Enemy ships are now in the central district of Valero City! Galactic Rangers are under heavy fire at the Hall of Heroes. And there's a Blarg transport closing in fast! Brace for Warbot reinforcements, Rangers! All civilians, evacuate the area!
We must assist the Galactic Rangers. Activating weapons system. Weapons online. You may now attack the transport. Sufficient velocity, I believe it would penetrate the hull.
Awesome! And how do we do that?
Your weapon package includes a mag booster. I am rewriting the software to isolate the Warbot's armor. Ah, there. You should now be able to pick up Warbots using the mag booster.
Okay, let's try this out.
All systems restored.
Mag booster active!
There should be some Warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Activate mag boost. Mag booster active.
There should be some Warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Get ready. Release Warbots! Boom!
Holy cow! That was awesome!
Well done, Ratchet.
Ha-ha! One in a million! Let's do it again! Hit it! Okay, Warbots, hang on tight! We can pick up a few more. Gotta make another pass. Engage!
There is enough power to pick up more Warbots.
Now! See ya! Yeah!
We're in trouble here! Keep fighting, Rangers!
Warbots in tow. Now let's head toward that warship.
There is enough power to pick up more Warbots.
Got them! Now let's send them back to where they came from.
Perseverance will defeat these Warbots. Eventually.
Engage! Gotcha! We can pick up a few more. Gotta make another pass. Locking on. Police warbots! Yeah, that one hurt.
I believe the warship has sustained critical damage.
Yeah, one more hit should do it.
There is enough power to pick up more warbots.
Hit it! We got some! We can pick up a few more. Gotta make another pass. Release! Warship down! We did it!
Way to go, whoever you are!
All systems operational, but we should get back to the Hall of Heroes.
Hey, Ratchet, where'd you go? We're supposed to start your training in a few minutes.
Sorry, Brax. Clank and I ran into a bit of, ship trouble. Looks like there's still a few Blarg in the city.
We must have missed them during our sweep of the perimeter. Brax, you better check the Hall of Heroes and make sure they didn't make it inside.
Copy that.
In the meantime, there's a friend not far from your position who can help you out. His name's Al. I was gonna wait until after training to introduce you, but now's as good a time as any. Find him and ask him to upgrade Clank. If he knows it's for the Rangers, he should do it for free.
Is that the holocard guy? Yeah, we know about him.
Incoming dropship.
Field. That Lombax of a T-Tech could be anywhere.
It's our job to take you out.
I detect more Blarg in the area.
Here, reminding you that I've got your... You're welcome.
Hey, Ratchet, are you at Al's place yet?
Almost there.
Oh. I think we would have had figures on Ion to have that run.
That must be Big Al's place.
Seven levels into Unicop 2, we earn a Unicop. And so help me, if I have to put down this controller? I'm saving my game. Pausing. Active. Thing to do. Selecting options. Save game. Progress bar, progress bar, progress bar. Save game. Progress bar, progress bar, progress bar. And save. That's it. I'm calling the Galactic Rangers. This is your last chance. Well, there may be one more if I advance my character to level 9. But otherwise, this is your last chance.
Game.
I've died and gone to nerd heaven. Look at this. They have My Blaster Runs Hot, Fongoid with a Stick, Spiro the Space Moose. They even have the Mega Limited Ultra Edition of Intransigence Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with exclusive content if you pre-ordered through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Korra called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This is Ratchet.
Well, any friend of Korra's is a friend of mine. She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance in progress. Hop onto my workbench. I'll get you all squared away. Just reattaching the sister board, connecting the data port, and presto! Try it out!
Looking good, pal.
Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the Graph Train Station. That'll take you straight back.
Thanks again, Big Al.
The duo forged ahead, using their helipack's enhanced jump capabilities. Before now, long jumps would have only been possible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, Clank's new helipack helped them come closer to my level of greatness. Found themselves at a perilous drop. Would their new helipack help them glide to safety?
Not far from the train station. We are not far from the train station.
Swarming with armed Blarg mercenaries. We apologize for this inconvenience.
Ratchet finds his very first gold bolt. Let's savor the moment. Okay, enough savoring. Moving on.
Come on, let's hitch a ride.
Attention travelers, Grav Train D is about to depart. Next stop, the Hall of Heroes. The A train is now departing.
Parent Rick wants that payload delivered to the Hall of Heroes pronto.
Come on, Clank. Let's make sure that doesn't happen. Make sure that doesn't happen. Didn't cost too much. I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish.
Catastrophic.
Then we better move fast.
Those bombs gave me proximity boost. They will detonate on arriving at the Hall of Heroes.
I see. And it's time for a green drop-off. Hey!
more...
Kiloton payload. Detonating it near the Hall of Heroes will be catastrophic.
And we better move fast. This is awesome. So what next? Halo jump into enemy territory? Suborbital combat training?
In time, rookie. Next up is basic training. The captain designed this fitness course to help us reach our top physical condition. Good luck. Come on, rookie. We all went through the course. It's your turn now.
Greetings, cadets, and welcome to...
the Captain Quark Fitness Course. Here, you'll work on your physical strength as well as your, thinking strength. Are you ready to get started? Then let's go! Congratulations on reaching the summit of justice. Your quadriceps must be burning with righteousness and pain. Ascend to the Tower of Power. Here you must leap from platform to platform, but tread lightly. These pieces will move to one position, and then, without so much as a warning, shift to an entirely different position. Platform to claim your prize, Ranger.
Ow!
Not only builds muscle, it builds character.
I see you just finished my training course. Aren't you just full of stuff you can do? Meet me outside the Hall of Heroes. I have an assignment for you.
Since you're now one of us, I thought it was time to get you a new ride.
Whoa, a Class G star jumper? Is this for me?
Technically, it's Galactic Ranger property, but if you survive, complete this super secret yet completely on the level mission, she'll be yours to use however you like.
What is this secret mission?
I call it Operation Falling Star. Congratulations, Cadet. You've been selected for Operation Falling Star. Galactic Ranger Intel tells us Chairman Drek has a state-of-the-art weapons lab in Nebula G-34. Your mission is to destroy his top-secret project without, and this is important, telling anyone. Ever. Seriously, this is our little secret.
Sure, but I don't see why...
Please save your questions until the end of the presentation. You'll need to access Drek's laboratory using a trespasser, your wits, and the kind of fortitude normally found in more seasoned rangers. Get in, destroy whatever he's working on, and get out. I'll monitor your position from here. Good luck.
I wish I could be there to see you off, but I have an urgent appointment with my acupuncturist. Call me when you arrive at Nebula G-34. I'm counting on you, Ratchet.
The Blarg are all cleared out of Kurwan.
Infiltrate. Wait, is that Skid McMarks up ahead?
Oh man, am I happy you two dudes showed! I've been out here all night!
I can't believe it! Skid McMarks! I have seen every one of your races! You pulled off a triple Nova spin at Mach 2 at last year's Kerwin Cup!
It's always good to meet a fan, little dude!
I am Clank. This is Ratchet. Your uncle received your infobot and asked us to assist you.
Oh, I was wondering if he got that. My agent and I have been running from those Blarg all night. Only we ended up getting separated in the chaos, and I took a gnarly fall getting out of the Skid McMark Sport Shack. Hey, think you dudes can clear out the sand shark so I can get to my ship? Give me my hoverboard if you do.
Whoa, a real McMark's 4000? Consider it done.
Watch out!
Me when you want to upgrade a weapon. I'm ready.
Got it.
Little dudes!
That was pretty awesome. Thanks for your help. Here's your hoverboard.
Whoa, and it's autographed. To Ratchet and Clank, the chillest dudes I've ever hung out with on a hostile alien planet. Cool.
Will you be able to get home on your own?
I'll be okay, though I don't think I'll be able to compete in the Blackwater City hoverboard competition. Kind of a bummer, dude. Hey, have either of you little dudes seen my age? I feel kind of bad leaving him out here. He doesn't do well with nature.
Search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
I did it! You got a deal!
Don't that forget, might have some
let
new weapons.
Mr. Zircon do the work for you! That's how you make a great weapon even better!
Trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site. Yes.
Uh-oh, reinforcements! The last of them.
That was impressive.
Attention, future consumer. We thank you for your interest in the Skid McMark's Sports Shack. However, your refusal to leave has forced us to activate the Constructobots. Have a nice day.
My sensors are picking up a strange energy signature near the swing shot target. I believe it may be a gadget from Trek Industries.
All right, let's have a look around.
Oh, I see you two dudes found my store. Hey, it doesn't look like much now, but it's gonna be awesome! We're gonna have hoverboards, a swing shot course, and even a 24-hour taco stand for those late-night munchy-munch attacks! Skid McMark's here! Hey, don't let old man Winter bum you out. Visit our snowboard department and pick up the latest transmitting technology. Never too cool to be cool. Woo-hoo! Hey, Skid, you know anybody can buy stuff and look cool, but unless you sound cool, you won't be cool. Check out our class schedule to sign up for cool seminars. You'll learn to look, sound, and even smell cool, like me.
Ratchet and Clank found a portable hydro displacer designed by Dr. Nefarious. This ingenious device promised to move water from one place to the other. With just a push of a button, the duo could now fill an entire swimming pool. Originally designed to unclog Valkyrie toilets, Ratchet would find the hydro displacer invaluable in navigating the sewers of the galaxy.
We should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
Intrusion detected in Sector 4. Dispatching Constructobots.
Enemy down! Thank you.
major consumer. The finest selection of hoverboards, grab bikes, and gyrocycles will not be in stock until next fall. The only thing waiting for you here is death.
Hey, Skin Fox here. But as you know, I'm a naturally talented hoverboard. You know what else is natural about me? Find out by visiting my herbal supplements department. You'll bag me later, man. No, seriously, you will.
Clients has information that belongs to Chairman Trek. Come on, don't give him up and no one gets hurt.
Yeah, I'm telling you, I don't know where he is. You know celebrities these days, they do whatever they want. We can work this out, can't we?
Help! These brutes are trying to kill me! Take out the law pack!
Mr. Zircon is here!
There's more of them! Hey, get them off my back and I'll make you famous! There he is! Attack!
Now that's impressive! Have either of you thought about a career in professional sports?
Good work, kid. I think that's all of them.
Hey, you must be the two heroes who saved my client, huh? Don't tell me. Socket and Clink.
Ratchet and Clank.
Right. Beautiful. Sprocket and Plank. I like the sound of it. Real marketing potential. I could sell that. Listen, my client and I got separated in our somewhat hasty trek back to the ship. I'd go meet up with him, but this place is crawling with sand sharks. Think you can help me out?
You have nothing to fear, sir. The sand sharks have been dealt with.
Beautiful. You two have heart. I can sell that.
We are always happy to assist.
We really appreciate you helping us out.
So where are you off to now?
Hospital, I guess. Gotta get this leg checked out.
A hospital? Skid, come on. You've been through worse. What are we gonna do about your sponsors?
I'm beginning to think you don't, like, care about me or whatever.
Fine. What about you, Wrenchy?
Ratchet.
Exactly. You want to be a hoverboard star? This infobot will give you all the details. Just tell him Don Wonderstar sent ya.
It's that time again. The annual Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition on Planet Rogar. Are you a young thrill seeker looking to show off your hoverboard skills? Then blast on over to Rilgar and experience the pulse-pounding thrill of doing Mach 3 on a rocket-powered piece of plastic. How exciting is the race? Just listen to some of our previous champions.
I never miss the Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition, except for next year's. I probably won't make that one.
I can't feel my toes. Is that normal?
We're offering cash prizes and holo cards to the winners. So head to Planet Rilgar and take a shot at the most extreme sporting event in the galaxy. And try not to die.
Wow, we just saved a celebrity. I want to check out that hoverboard competition.
We should head back to the ship. Should we go to? I believe Planet Rilgar. come in. Clank and I are in position and ready to commence Operation Falling Star. Fortuitous. It is a Gadgetbot upgrade chip. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh, man, what'd you get? You know you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me, thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby. I will collect it for you.
Oh, fine.
That was impressive. Should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots. Quite the puzzle. Come in, Ratchet. I just located a pair of Magna Boots, returning to your position now.
Awesome. I always wanted a pair of Magna Boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
Too puny to wear the Magna Boots himself. Clank returned them to Ratchet.
Ratchet, what's your status on Operation Falling Star?
We got a little distracted. We're on it.
The door was locked, leaving our heroes stranded up a very particular creek without a paddle. If only...
According to my database, we are headed to a shuttle designed for transporting Drek's high-value experiments.
Well, I'll give him this. He stays busy. Let's go see what he's been making.
Intruder detected. Intruder detected.
Moving.
This doesn't look good.
That's Blart property!
Took the predator launcher!
Ship will self-destruct
come on.
In 20 seconds.
Oh dear.
What's our destination?
I believe planet Rilgar.
Residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive home, and really it's a whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis. Thank you.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out.
What's down here?
holding his breath, our intrepid Lombax delves the depths of deepness.
We should run now. Moving.
I'm trying, pal.
That was close. This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
Psst. Hey, pal. You got any of them Rhino Holo cards?
What's a Rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of Holo cards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these holo cards, and thus, the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise.
What do you say, pal? Feel like entering the race?
Contain and exterminate all unauthorized organisms. Rodent type organism detected. Exterminate.
Down.
One little, two little deadly aliens. Four little, five little deadly aliens.
I'm hurting.
Residents of Blackwater City. In lieu of a security team, we've released a whole mess of extermobots into the city. We've also dispatched a few automated tanks just to speed things along. The onboard AI doesn't let them distinguish between trespassers and locals. So, it's probably best to stay indoors. Nice.
more goo about, Mr. Zircon? Mr. Zircon does not require votes. His currency is pain. Mr. Zircon is bored. You are not dead.
Moment, our hero found out he was completely hosed.
The city is now on Meat Boy 3, and we have two citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
Hey, I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Oh!
comes to us from Felden's Kizzle Plateau. This is his first time on Rilgar, so let's give him a warm welcome.
I'm not going back to being a barista.
It is boost meter filled. Ratchet activated the hoverboard Lycra system. Ratchet boost pads offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive.
This race is brought to you in part by Megacorp, makers of this year's most anticipated toy, the Proto Pet. Pre-order yours today. Underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Can he catch up in time? Ratchet takes the lead. Look at him go. You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron. Awesome. Enjoy your prize. You earned it.
Yes, we qualified for the Gold Cup.
Get ready, racers. On your mark. Get set. Go! And they're off. Just a little background on some of our racers today. Rip Blackjack is riding a modified Orion S12. Newcomer Victor Equinox is riding a Vortex 2000. And Chester St. Cloud is riding a Romulus Turbo 4.
sponsors down?
Ratchet's off course.
What is this, your first time?
This is just a reminder that viewers are not permitted on the course. Yes, we see you, and please put your shirt back on. What a trick! Are we looking at the next Skid McMarks here? Look at him go! Underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Can he catch up in time?
You're like amazing. You should think about going pro.
We should head back to the ship.
Ready to fly, just need some coordinates.
And so our heroes return to Operation Falling Star. Their mission, to seek out and destroy Drek's top secret experiment.
Useful here.
Yeah, I'll do this later.
Attention scientists! Chairman Drek here. I just wanted to thank you for all of your hard work these last few months. I may be your leader, but I am nothing without the tenacious Blarg here and his facility. The weapons you're creating will help mark the beginning of a glorious new era for our kind.
All available!
minutes. Go to research station time. The creatures are beating.
Yeah, I'll solve this later.
Step of the... Oh, come on! He was out of bounds! Open your eyes, ref!
All this. It appears Chairman Drek has been growing his own army.
Test pod deactivated.
Better find some nanotech.
Mr. Zerbot is
test pod deactivated.
reminder that all projects, files, and experiments are the property of Dragon. However, I welcome all feedback. Should you disagree with this policy, feel free to voice your concern to one of the armed murderous warbots currently patrolling the halls. For your safety.
Every blog for him or herself!
Captain, come in. It looks like Drek has been creatures.
Ha! It'll take more than a few bugs to scare off Captain Quark. Unless there are spiders. Are there spiders? No, I'll never get comfortable in this bed. Mission Control, where I'm monitoring you from.
Mr. Zervon is here.
Subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet. And should you not feeding it, it's next to you.
For a Blargian snaggle beast. Chairman Alonzo Drek thanks you for your sacrifice.
Captain, did you know Drek's secret project was a Blargian snaggle beast?
It is. I wonder why it wasn't in any of my intel. I was expecting something much less lethal. Don't worry. Just relax and remember what I taught you.
What did you teach me? Captain?
Mr. Zircon is looking to kill you.
call?
Yield! Please, don't hurt me!
Tell us what... Tell us what you... Hang on.
Tell us what you know about Drek's plan.
Whoa. Thanks. Yeah, what he said.
I can give you this info bot.
You watch this one, pal. I'm just gonna take five.
Greetings, Blarg imbeciles. If you're watching this infobot,
You've been selected for the beta trial of my latest invention, the SK-81 jetpack! Though initial testing had a few small setbacks, I'm happy to report that I worked out all of the kinks! Now you can use your SK-81 jetpack to traverse the skies, giving you an advantage over those morons on the ground! The SK-81 jetpack! Come pick yours up at our base on Gaspar.
Dr. Nefarious is not responsible for death, dismemberment, or irreparable injury to your central nervous system.
Captain, it's Ratchet. We just defeated the Snaggle Beast and found out what Drek is up to.
You did? But that's impressive.
Rangers could use jetpacks. Should we head to Gaspar and see if we can get some?
I've always wanted one of those. If you can get one, Alaris can build a few more for the Rangers. I hereby assign you the not-at-all-deadly mission of acquiring one jetpack. Captain Cork must fly like a bird.
Punch in our new flight coordinates. Let's go find you a new jetpack.
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
You're not kidding. Let's check this place out, see what we can find.
Try not to be offended by that.
Ah, I see we have visitors. It's coming from a galactic moron. Do you like my Because you're never ever leaving!
Mr. Zircon.
Some nanotech. Here comes some more.
Coming our way! boots?
A tripad lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads.
Cool!
And that completely unlikely location is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots. With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail. Still on the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further.
That vendor might have some new weapons.
I'll try upgrading your pixel lock. I did it.
Ratchet stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Of mines ahead.
And the Warbot from the news.
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopussies, I'll be able to raise an army. Then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge. I mean, I can contribute to the good of all blog kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack.
Ugh, this is disgusting.
Hot one! Nice work. I'm sure there are more telepathopus brains out there. Bring back whatever you find and I'll pay you.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
You are not made to fight, Mr. Zircon.
Ouch! No one hurt.
Mr. Zircon only wishes for
just a few more! Tell you what, I actually have a top-secret Drek Industries infobot. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of a thousand worlds. Or at least his commute got easier. Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
Huh?
now.
I've done a lot of difficult things in my life, but by far the most difficult has been trying to say the word telepathopus 10 times fast. I believe it is impossible. Telepathopus. Hey, looks like you found one of my telepathopus traps. You'll have to free it before you can collect its brain.
Mr. Zircon, I is here to kill. Okay, Mr. Zircon is bored with purple.
of ammo. Oh boy, better find some nanotech.
Thank you.
Where's that last pad?
Thank you.
the Telepathopus army is as good as mine.
Here's your infobot. Remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Drek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway, so fear not, stay the course, etc., yada yada yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
Telepathopus' brain is a wondrously complex organ. I might have to write a paper about it.
Oh, you won't regret.
Ratchet acquired a plasma striker. The pseudospectral bioscope could identify enemy weak points, but did he have the skill to hit them?
Where should we go?
The navigation computer indicates that an important message was left for us on planet Batalia.